We also often hear the term cost matching and used often interchangeably with cost sharing, which is fine. They both generally mean the same thing, but when you hear cost matching used, it's usually referring to a cost share agreement in which the sponsor funding is based on a proportionate commitment from the university, like a one-to-one match commitment.